Bishop Auckland is in mining country. Here, in retirement after a lifetime in the pits, lives Arthur Wright, with his birds to keep him busy. Arthur's daughter Dorothy has, for a woman, a most unusual job. One clue, she leaves home each afternoon around 5. James Platt, on nights at nearby Brownsmith Colliery, will be heading out later in the day to meet up with Dorothy at the movies. Review is on screen tonight, and behind the projection room porthole is Dorothy, probably the only woman chief projectionist in the business. That issue ended with a story about Daleks, and now Dorothy switches over to the real stuff, British Lion's recent Daleks invasion.
Look!
Here's where James Platt comes into the picture. He works evenings at the theatre as Dorothy's number 2 before clocking on at the pit at 2 in the morning. It's an unusual team in the box at Bishop Auckland, but in a mining town, no one is surprised to discover unsuspected talents among the versatile family of mine workers.